Hello everyone, my name is Carling UK, and today I am playing The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. I guess this game might not be as new to as many people as it should be. It's already been released in America, North America, but today it's just come out in the UK.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house.
And it is the story, if you didn't know it. The story is actually in the box. So I'll quickly put that up so you can pause the video and see it. I'll just skip this one just now. Okay, so here we go. Let's get into this. I've got to select a file to start with, so I'll select file one. I've got new run, continue, challenges, stats, and options. So there won't be any stats yet. I'll have a quick look at the options. There looks to be a lot of options. The controls. Yep, it's telling me I'm using my Pro Controller. And this is what I read in the manual. You can move with all this. You can. Oh, so you that's your shoot direction. Okay. L is bombs, ZL is item, pillar card is R, and drop is ZR. Map is minus, and the plus button does something which I've forgotten. Map opacity, gamma, ramble on, pop-ups, language, English, what's available? Japanese, English or Japanese, that's the two languages available. Okay, action cam on, extras. Okay, let's skip this and let's get into a new run. Who am I? Isaac, Magdalene, Cain, Judas, Eve, Samson, Azazel. No, Azazel, sorry. Lazarus, Eden, Eulith, Apollyon, or Random. It's Binding of Isaac. I'm going to play as Isaac. I'm going to play on normal rather than hard. Press X to input a seed. I assume that's like to generate a particular type of world. But no, I'm not going to do that. I'll press A on Isaac. Basement 1. This is how we move. This is how we attack. So it's just the directions. If you press two of them, you don't do diagonally. You can walk diagonally, but you can't fire diagonally. Now you can fire. You can kind of like wing it diagonally if you move up or left or right and then fire. Okay, let's go in here and see what there is. Whoa. Reminds me of the original Zelda. Okay. Reminds me of the original Zelda where you had these like rooms to go in and you could blow some walls up and then you had to clear everything to get the item. Can I? Ah, bomb. Do I have unlimited bombs? No. That's it. I use one bomb and that's it. It's over with. Whoa.
The hermit.
I pressed R. And this is what happened. I see. We can spend money. I guess if I had the money, I'd walk over it and automatically collect it. I'm really not sure. Okay, let's leave. Eh? So that was like me, but zombie versions. Ow. So that's losing half a heart. Whoa. Oh, I didn't know what was happening there. I thought it was an item I got. Can I use these like chests to get that other chest or not? No, I died. I was squealed by this thing in the basement. Okay. Let's start again. There we go, got that. I don't know how I would get that in the middle. Nope, can't push against it. Yep, I can collect that, that's an item. So I've got three bombs. Isaac versus Larry Jr. So there's a boss. So they lose like half of their back. I'll leave all that I owe to my cat Guppy. Okay, let's. So from what I can see, this map changes every single time. Oh, there was something on the floor. Okay. And here we go. I got money this time. Probably never get to spend it. I'll just die or something. No. Got a key. Let's use the key. So I can buy things, but I didn't know that I was going to use my money up. Told you I'd never get to use my money. Look at that, I got 5 coins from this room, 4 coins from this room. Let's try count properly next time. Wow. No. That was good. Can I put that one out? So I was just a lucky one off. That's a boss room. What's in this golden room? Gemini? Or Scorpion? Okay, I don't know my star signs as well as I thought I did. Poison or something. I did say poison tail. Okay, so I've got 5 of those things. Let's grab this card that I thought I'd never get. Wheel of Fortune. Let's see what this boss is. Isaac versus Gemini. Right, there we go. Let's see what happens with this. Do I need money for it? I poisoned it, that's good. No. Oh. Okay, he gets a out of breath too easy. Unless it's anything to do with me hitting him. Ah, got it. Ah, this one looks very annoying. Ah, it's not bad, not bad. Getting there. Whoa! Okay, there we go. Money. Mum's coin purse. Do I range
up?
Okay. Full health. Drowsy. Okay. Sleeping pill.
Excellent.
That's no good. I guess this is the second floor. Second floor below. Okay, let's see how we can do now. Still got my poison, which is good. Yay, key. See what's next. These zombie heads, which don't look very happy. No, 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 no. Another few keys, that's good, I think. Wow! Didn't expect that to chain react like that. There we go. Push the button. Yeah. Okay, let's go this way. Whoa. So as long as I get this guy, he's gonna be poisoned. He'll just die when he comes out. Money. And bombs. And something else. In the gold door. Smart fly. Revenge. Okay, okay. What's this? Ah, no, I didn't want to put money in. Or maybe I come back to life then? I don't know. Everything is a mystery to me so far. Go in this locked door. That's obviously the boss room. Afford anything? Now, where was the room I didn't go in? I went, didn't go down here. Let's see what's down. Okay. I think that is everything explored. I think I can have a look with Minus, is it? Seems I've been there. There's something up there. I'm just gonna have a quick look. Otherwise, I won't feel. Ah! I can't go in. For whatever reason. Okay, boss room it is. Isaac versus Monstro. Wow. Where's he gonna fall over there? This is one of those watch the shadow bosses. No good, no good, no good. Okay, I think I'm there almost. Ah, monstrous tooth has appeared. Memories, okay. Down I go. No purse full of goodies this time. Caves 1. So I'm out of the basement. Where do I go? I go upwards. Wow. Just like the zombies out of Zelda. I'm sure they used to chuck bones at you as well. Got a key. So let's go to the east. Oh, you can't shoot them. How much gap have I got now? I've got a few seconds. Ooh, that didn't get me. Ah, good. They're all sleeping. I can come back in here no issue next time. Ah, so just because I got hit, my little fairy thing helped. Don't get it. Maybe I can blow them up. Let's try that. Put them both together. Boom. Ah, I can. Ah, there's bosses or something. Don't really need. Ah, I've got to kill them. Otherwise, I can't get out. Eh? Ah, something else. That noise is awful. Oh, there's flies. Now what? What is that? Nope, playing with it too long. Let's go. This way. No, that's no good. My fly's. My fly? My fairy is just going to kill them all now. Go up and I can't go anywhere. Yep, that's right. Now let's go up. So basically, I would have to hurt myself to get that. Right, I don't know what these are. It's just like I'm randomly buying stuff. Let's go for it. Mum's Purse, more trinket room. Okay. Ah, the chest hurt me as well. So that was pointless excursion. What was up here? Can I get that? Don't know where it does. It gave me some heart, didn't it? Yay! Straight through, you fell back asleep. Let's go down. No, don't fire at me, it bothers me. They're just trapping me. Ah, that's good. Good, 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 good. Never any good at these games in the end, anyway. Ah, no, 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 no. He's just going mental. Good news, I won. Let's go this way. Nothing in here, I guess. Gold key, but I can use any. Oh, what's this? Mum's eyeshadow. Mum's contact has it. Yes, mother. What? Yes, don't stand on the fire. Fire hurts you. No, 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 no. Boss room. Okay, I want to make sure there's no power-ups I've missed. That may help me with the boss. So there was the last room to go in here, and there's nothing here by the looks of things already. Let's hope I get something. Yeah, I got cartridge. I remember these. I don't know what it does, but I remember them as well. The instruction manual for this Switch game is actually designed after a Nintendo manual. It looks exactly the same. I'll show a picture just now and you'll see what I mean. Well, that's it. You get him, fly. So if I just defend myself, I could probably defeat him, right? No, 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 no. Best just to move around and make sure nothing hits me, right? Stiletto. My mom's heel. Range up. So if I just let the boss hit me once, then my little fly fairy will get them. The caves too. Can I push this down? Nah, because these spiders are gonna come in and eat me. Guardian fly. We must need like jump ability or something. Which probably doesn't exist. I'll just do the same as you. I'll fire projectiles all over your heads. Let's go up one lane. There's no range, is there? Okay, okay. I got this. Nope. Okay, that's a big room. I didn't really have to explore it all. Wow. Dangerous. Does like you become purple with hearts above the head. It's like they don't want her. Greed. No, 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 no. Don't know how to escape a chasing bomb. Nah, get away from me. See, change purple with hearts. Really not sure. How is that one avoiding that? Don't know if you get anything from them. And wow. Job done, boss room open, and I'm going to make sure I've not missed any power-ups that could be useful for the boss. Up and down and over and round. This game runs really smooth actually, so that's a positive part of this. Bypass the stones. I've got to be in front of them. Well. No. Let's see now. If I get close, he jumps. No. There we go, there we go. No, 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 no. While my fairy's on rampage, I'll try and make sure I can use it well. I needed a heart. I really do need a heart. No, 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 don't do that to me. We get a key. I've been in here, have I? No, I have not. It doesn't look very good. Get away from me. Ah. Did I? I was killed by this thing in some cave. Ugly. I leave all that I own to my cat. Guppy. I got a lot of stuff. Okay. I guess that was fun, but that's all there is to it. You can just play the game over and over. You can choose hard and greed modes, challenges, which I've heard update daily from via Wi-Fi. Pitch black. I'm not sure what this is. It's one of the challenges. But. Yeah, that's all it is. It reminds me of a game called Smash TV. Smash TV was a very interesting game. And you basically have to go in rooms like this, clean out all the bad guys, and then progress to the next room, find a big boss at the end of it all. But yeah, this is it. Hope you enjoyed watching this gameplay video for The Binding of Isaac on the Nintendo Switch. And we'll be doing more playthroughs. Thank you very much for watching today. Bye.